welcome. Mission accomplished, Havoc? Could have done it left-handed.
Earlier today, UN Secretary of Defense Dr. Charles Olivetti confirmed that heavy casualties were sustained by non-forces. However, the use of strategic orbital defense technology cut GDI and civilian losses to, quote, technically acceptable levels.